130 miles an hour, anything can happen. Almost invisible ripples in the sand set up shockwaves that torture suspension and steering. Look out! Bill Norkett is trapped in the wreck.